wakawa ida kinyesi mulangoni chakula muto moni harufu mchanga nyiko aroma tamo geto ni bahati kuingia puloti upate chosafi na bafu maji kupotea landlord city makupimia unaishi kama mfumo
geto.
So they get different clients that come and go, and then they do stuff themselves, and then they do stuff for people like some of the other musicians in Kinkami who can't afford a studio, they come here.
It's called Jenga Inchi. Jenga Inchi is build the nation. So we are telling the president, we are telling the ministers, telling the policemen and everyone else to build the nation and stop corruption issues and all that. Jenga. Jenga means build, and Inchi is country.
Uh-huh.
Inchi is a nation.
Build a nation.
Yeah, so build a nation. Inchi is a nation or a country. So we are telling Jenga Inchi e Raisi. Raisi is the president. Jenga Inchi e Waziri. Waziri is a minister. Jenga Inchi e Polisi. Polisi is police. Jenga Inchi ewe Mwizi. Mwizi is a thief or a thug. So you're even telling the thugs to build the nation instead of stealing. Yeah. Then we are also telling them, you know, when the current government came into power, they said after 100 days they'll give us a constitution, and after 100 days we didn't get a constitution, so we are still waiting for a constitution, a new constitution. So we are still telling them, what happened after 100 days they said we'll get a new constitution? What happened? Our aim actually is to have a Simpare foundation, because Simpare means single parented, and we've been brought up in a single parented life, and our aim is to bring guys from the ghetto up, because we are from the ghetto also, and form something like a radio station in the slums where we'll be viewing, we'll be bringing up views of ghetto life, and also something like a ghetto television station, something that would be viewing ghetto life also, and just things that are in ghetto that are not taken to the class, you know, the rich class, that they don't like showing it out, they like it, hiding it under the carpet. So actually our aim is to sweep it off the carpet and bring it to the light, so that people can actually know the hard life that is there in the ghettos needs to be improved. Yeah, that's why we want to form a foundation called Simpare. That's what we're looking out to do, because actually Simparism is worldwide. It's not just in Kenya. You go to the States, you go to Asia, Europe, and you'll get single parented. Yeah.
And now there's no parented.
And now there's no parented also.
Yeah.
So we want to join hands. Yeah, our dream is to bring it worldwide also.
Yeah.
To make Simpare foundation worldwide. I know I'm learned, but if I go out there, I'd want to be a minister, I'd want to be a lawyer. But the people up there don't see like I have brains. Yeah, and then the chorus again. Then he also tells the son, well, until when you stay in our house, you educated you, taken you to college, and now you should go out and look for things, as in get your own life, you should marry. Then he goes like, yeah, I want to marry, yes, but I don't want to waste my life. I end up being a thug, killing people so that I earn a living. I just want to walk it slowly, and I know I'll make it. So please just give me a chance. Yeah. And then the last verse, he says, well, we've been looking for donors from outside there. As Kenyans, what are we doing? We should work, we should fight this poverty that we have. Let's work together, let's join hands and work together. as Kenyans, and that's how we'll prosper.